Working new details now on a big marijuana raid from this weekend in Providence. Providence police tell us one of the men they'd been looking for in connection with this case has turned himself in. 47-year-old Kevin Miller of Coventry is set to face a judge this afternoon on charges of possession and cultivating marijuana. Police found the pot at a commercial building on Berkeley Street Saturday, seizing 168 marijuana plants, weapons, ammunition, and more than $4,500 in cash.